Okay, we are given with the transfer function. We have substituted s equal to j omega. We have to substituted s equal to j omega. Then calculation of magnitude means numerator we are having 1 plus j 0, denominator we are having 1 plus j omega t. So numerator it is 1 square plus 0 square, denominator it is square root of 1 square plus omega t whole square, omega t whole square. Okay, so this is what available here, square root of 1 square is 1. And phase angle means for numerator it is plus tan inverse imaginary by real part, denominator it is minus tan inverse imaginary by real part. Okay, numerator it is plus tan inverse imaginary by real part, denominator it is minus tan inverse imaginary by real part. That is what written here. Arc tan means tan inverse. Okay, omega t, first term is anyway 0, plus tan inverse 0 is 0. Okay, now what we are trying, for omega equal to 0, we will make this as equation number 1, this as equation number 2. Okay, using equation 1, substitute omega equal to 0, it will become 1 by 1, magnitude is 1. So using equation 1, substitute omega equal to infinity, then 1 by infinity, it is 0. Okay, now using equation 2, substitute omega equal to 0, it is minus tan inverse 0, again it is 0. Okay, using equation 2, substitute omega equal to infinity, minus tan inverse infinity, into t also infinity only. T is a small constant only, no? So tan inverse minus infinity, or minus tan inverse infinity, is minus 90 degrees. Okay, we have calculated at omega equal to 0, omega equal to infinity, the magnitude and phase angle. Okay, so left side, this is magnitude. For what we are doing all this? Equation 1 is magnitude calculation. Equation 2 is angle calculation. For omega equal to 0, omega equal to infinity, we have calculated both magnitude and phase angle. Now, omega equal to 0 means magnitude is 1. Okay, phase angle is 0. Omega equal to 0 means, okay, magnitude, phase angle. Magnitude is 1, phase angle is 0. Omega equal to infinity means magnitude coming 0, phase angle coming minus 90. Okay, so now we have to do the plot. Here actually this is, you can see here, type number is 0. Order of the system is, 1. Okay, so type 0 means here, order 1 means in fourth quadrant. So the graph will be something like this. Okay. Now, what I want to say, this is the model of polar plot. Okay. So for omega equal to 0, we are getting magnitude 1. So here omega equal to 0, this magnitude is 1. Okay. Phase angle 0 means this is positive x-axis. So we have started the plot on positive x-axis. Next, omega equal to infinite means ending point. Magnitude is 0. This point coming to origin. Magnitude is 0. Phase angle minus 90 means, okay, this is the negative y-axis. Negative y-axis is clockwise measurement. Okay, minus 90 means clockwise measurement, negative y-axis. It is coming and reaching negative y-axis. So this is the plot. Okay, Now you can see they have made it a tabular column. This is the magnitude. Okay, This is the phase angle. At 1 by t, if you put omega equal to 1 by t, we have calculated only for 0 and infinity. Now you can also calculate at omega equal to t, what is the magnitude. So if you put omega equal to t, what is the magnitude? 1 by t. They are putting 1 by t, you can see. If you put 1 by t, okay, in equation 1. This is using equation 1. Magnitude is calculation, calculating using equation 1. Phase angle calculated using equation 2. So in equation 1, if you put omega equal to 1 by t, 1 by t square will get cancelled. So 1 plus 1 is the denominator. 1 by root 2 is the magnitude. Okay, equation 1, you will have 1 by root 2. Phase angle, if you put 1 by t in the place of omega, 1 by t and t will get cancelled. tan inverse 1 minus tan inverse 1, which means minus 45 degrees. Okay, you can see here minus 45 degrees is there in the table, minus 45 degrees. Okay, like that you can take any number of omega values and slowly it will come out. And now we have completed the starting point and ending point in the graph. We have discussed the starting point and the ending point in the graph. Okay, now what about omega equal to 1 by t? What about omega equal to 1 by t? At 1 by t, 1 by root 2 means 0.707. So the magnitude should be 0.707 here. Okay, magnitude equal to 0.707 here. And phase angle is minus 45 degrees, means you can see, if I draw one line here and calculate the angle like this, clockwise angle, okay, this is minus 45 degrees, clockwise angle. The point is minus 45 degrees. Okay, that is what done here. This is the polar plot for the given question. Type 0 order 1 system, polar plot for the given question. This is the actual, okay, after calculations. After calculations, this is the plot, okay. And the model plot we already have discussed, 0 and 1. Type 0 order 1, this graph, first plot, first example, right side, first diagram. Okay, in practical calculation also, it came in the same fashion only, okay. So model plots and practical will come exactly same, and we can expect, predict this only in the case of minimum phase system and only poles. Okay, if the transfer function is having minimum phase system and only poles, we can expect what type of polar plot will come after doing calculations and making in the graph sheet. Okay, and after plotting in the graph sheet. So this is what the polar plot is. This is what the polar plot problem. We have done with a problem now. Okay, one full problem we have done. In the graph sheet, we have to do it. Okay, if you see, in the graph sheet, if I draw this, what will happen? This is the graph sheet I showed you. Okay, this is the graph sheet I showed you. If I want to draw it, how I have to draw? I have to take magnitude. Okay, magnitude 1, 0.707, and magnitude 0. I need, okay, in the calculations, there are three magnitudes. You can see three magnitudes. 1, 0.707 and 0. Three magnitudes are there. So one circle I will assume one magnitude, any circle. This circle I will assume 1.0. Okay, another circle I will assume 0.707. Zero magnitude means very close to origin, that we know. Okay, we have to assume magnitudes for circle based on our requirement. Based on our requirement. Phase angles already available. Okay. So magnitude 1.0, phase angle means this is the point. This is the point. Magnitude 0.707 and phase angle minus 45 means, okay, minus 45 means it is 315. Okay, 315 is nothing but minus 45 degrees. Where this 350 line is cutting the circle, 0.707. Okay, here magnitude is 0.707. Phase angle is minus 45 degrees. Straight line represents phase angle. Straight line represents phase angle. Circle represents magnitude. So this is the point. Okay. Now, zero magnitude and phase angle minus 90 means this point. Now I have to join them in this direction. On the graph sheet, this is the model of doing. Okay. On the graph sheet, this is the model of doing. So this is the plot actually. In the graph sheet, this is the plot. Graph sheet you can purchase in the shop. Okay. Generally, when we do in the offline classes, similar to normal graph sheet, we will ask the student to get the graph sheet, polar graph sheet from any stores. Okay, it is available. Polar graph sheet, they know it. Similar graph sheet, the shop people, they know it. Then we will be doing like this fashion in the class. Okay.